My pro tip for your chicken stir fry is really, really, really simple. Just coat your chicken in flour. If you've ever made a stir fry and wonder why you end up with a really watery sauce at the bottom, it's not because your wok isn't hot enough, it's because you have no thickening agent in the sauce. So if you coat your chicken with a little bit of flour before you get started, that flour will come off while you're tossing everything in around and thicken the sauce up beautifully.